Tatakil natin ang intersection and union of sets. Okay, ito yung mga operation ng sets, operations on set. Okay, intersection and union of sets. Okay, muna, kapag sinabi natin intersection, simple lang, they have common elements. Okay. They have common elements. Ibig sabihin, sa set A at saka si B ay mayroong common elements. Then union of sets, kapag sinabi natin union of sets, simply we are uniting. Okay? We are uniting the elements of the sets. Okay, example. Let U would be our universal set, which is 0, 1, 2, 3, and up to 10. Okay, that would be our universal set. Meron tayo set A, which is 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, and that would be our universal set. And set B, meron tayong 0, 2, 4, 6, 8, and 10. Set C, meron tayong 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. And set D, meron tayong set. Okay, example number 1. Ano, what would be the union of A and B? Okay, next, number 2. The intersection of A and B. Number 3, let's have here the union of A and C. Okay, una, in union of A and B. Okay, union of A and B. What are the elements of A? Ano yung mga elements na A? Nandito. 1, 3, 5, 7, and then 9. Yan ang elements na A. Then, ang operation natin, which is the union. Then, elements ni B. Meron tayong 0, 2, 4, 6, 8, at saka 10. Yan ang elements ni B. Okay. Yan ang elements ni B. Kapag sinabi natin union, we need to unite them. Ibig sabihin, we need to mix them. Okay? Kaya, which is, nakasulat lahat ng elements. Which is, 1, si A, 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 10, yung kang B, 0, 2, 4, 6, 8, and then 10. Okay, yan ang union ng A and B. Pwede rin, we need to arrange those numbers, which is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and then 10. Okay, that is also the union of A and B. Kasi itong dalawa, they are equal sets. Okay, lahat ng kanilang elements ay pareho lang. Next, we have here the intersection of A and B. Okay, intersection ng A and B. Una, yung elements ni A. Meron tayong 1, 3, 5, 7, and then 9. Then, yung operation natin, which is intersection. So, na, 0, 2, 4, 6, 8, and then 10. Siya, kapag sinabi natin intersection, ibig sabihin nun, yung common elements. Saan sila magkakapareho ng mga elements? Okay, tingnan natin. Walang 1, walang 3, walang 5, walang 7, walang 9. Siya naman, walang 0, walang 2, walang 4, walang 6, walang 8, walang 10. Wala silang parehong elements. Kaya, ang sagot natin dyan ay empty set. Okay? Or null set. Okay, number 3. Okay, una, elements na A. 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. Tapos, union. Then, elements ni C. Meron tayong elements ni C. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, ito nga. Ito na si A. Then, you have the operation which is union. Then, ito yung elements ni C. Ngayon, since union, we are uniting. Okay, it means i-unite natin. Meron tayong 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. Ito yung mga elements ni A. Unite yung elements ni C. Una, meron tayong 0. Yung 1, hindi na kailangan isulat kasi may 1 na tayo dito. Tapos, 2. Then, meron tayong 3. Okay? Ang 3, hindi na rin kailangan kasi naisulat na si 3. Isang beses lang yan lalabas kasi sa universal set natin, one time lang lumabas si 3 at one time rin lumabas si 1. Okay? Sunod, meron tayong 4. Wala na yung susunod na elements and yan ang union ng A and C. Okay? Ang apat na example. Example, ang intersection of A and C. Okay? Intersection of A and C. Una, isulat natin yung elements na A. Meron tayong 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. Tapos, intersection, yung elements ni C, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yan ang elements ni C. Tapos nyan, tingnan natin yung common elements nila. 1, meron din tayo dito 1. Yan nga, meron tayo 1. Sunod, ang 3, meron dito 3. Sunod, 5, wala. Sunod, 7, wala. 9, wala. Therefore, dalawang elements lang ang common ni A at saka ni C. At ito yung intersection ni A at saka ni C. And that is the intersection and union of sets. Okay? Ang lima. Subukan natin. B intersect D. Una, si B. Meron tayong 0, 2, 4, 6, 8, and then 10. Then, intersection, meron tayo kang D, which is the empty set. Tingnan ninyo, meron bang common element silang dalawa? Meron ba? Meron ba silang common elements? 0, wala, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Dito, wala ni isang elements. Kaya wala silang common elements. Ang sagot natin dyan is an empty set or a null set. Okay? And that is the intersection and union of sets. Thank you for watching Diplomatic.